Good afternoon. Will everyone please be seated so that we can commence with this ceremony. So will the audience please be seated so that the processional can begin. And out of consideration for our degree candidates, we ask that you please turn off your cell phones, your smartwatches that may act as cell phones, and let's begin. Thank you. Family and friends of our graduates, I'm very proud to present the 2022-2023 graduating class of the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. seats. And let's welcome the faculty of the Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. Seated, everyone. Please be seated. As we await our dean and special guest. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, graduates and guests. And happy Father's Day to all the fathers who are here. And happy Father's Day also to all the fathers who could not be here. But of course, and don't ever forget that every day is Mother's Day. I am Yoram Cohen, Distinguished Professor in the Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering Department and Chair of the Faculty Executive Committee in our school. But in reality, you are the distinguished group. It is my pleasure, to serve as a faculty marshal, as your you know, faculty marshal for this commencement ceremony. The graduates seated here today represent the finest of their generation. Some of our graduates have been given special distinction as awardees who are identified in our printed program. I ask that our awardees please stand. Those who are receiving an award, okay, of any kind, you know, please stand. Thank you, and please be seated. Now, please remove your hats and mortarboards and rise for the national anthem, which will be performed by Electrical and Computer Engineering Doctor of Philosophy candidate Swapnil Sayan Saha. Thank you, Swapnil. Please be seated. It is now my great pleasure to introduce Distinguished Professor Bruce Dunn, the Nippon Sheet Glass Company Chair in Material Science and the Interim Dean of our School of Engineering, to welcome you all and extend congratulations to our graduates on behalf of the school.
Hello, everyone, and welcome, class of 2023. Welcome, parents, family, friends. Welcome to UCLA, and certainly hello to everyone who's watching our live stream. And again, happy Father's Day to all those here and those who couldn't make it. So today, we are celebrating UCLA Samueli graduates. And they finished all their classes, and of course, they've completed all their degree requirements. Theses have been handed in, dissertations have been finished, final projects have been finished. So they've reached a major milestone, that is, of graduating from one of the best universities on the planet. Graduates, I know, and you know very well, that this achievement would not have been possible without the support and love of the family and friends who are with you today in Pauli, along with those who are watching at home. Let's acknowledge them and their contributions with a round of applause. To get to this wonderful day, you've worked very hard, and we well know that sometimes you slept very little. Along with your schoolwork and your research and the courses, you've had to juggle jobs, you've had internships, you've had extracurricular activities, you've had setbacks, as occur often with graduate degrees here and there, and more. But all of that has been worth it, because as you leave here today, you will have a UCLA degree in hand. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I want to say how proud we are of you. We extend our great congratulations to you, and because of this tremendous accomplishment, we know how difficult it has been. The rigorous curriculum that you've completed is designed to provide you with foundational knowledge and technical skills for careers in science and technology and engineering and more. At an even more fundamental level, you've become innovative problem solvers, curious lifelong learners. These are attributes you possess, and they will apply regardless of the career path that you actually take. Many of you will soon start your careers in industry. It might be with global companies, it might be ambitious startups, and it might be something in between. Others of you will be continue your academic careers, whether as PhD programs or postdoctoral programs. And still others of you will start your roles in government, in education, public service, healthcare, nonprofits, and even the creative arts. All of these paths are equally important. The global problems that lie ahead are challenging, and they require the brightest minds to find solutions. Perhaps among the greatest threats to all of us is climate change. How can we best mitigate the detrimental effects and do so with sustainability and practicality in mind? We must always remember the important role that engineers and computer scientists have in society. Whether it's building our infrastructure and large-scale systems or all the way down to individual technologies and even individual devices, we need to keep equity and inclusion in mind throughout the engineering process. As engineers, we have the ability to design and build new products that will have the greatest benefit for everyone, and especially for those who can least afford them. These are just some of the major issues that will benefit from the knowledge and skills you've attained. They will require creative ideas, thoughtful consideration, dedication, collaboration, and above all, commitment. Do not be intimidated. You are ready to do great work if you put everything you've learned to practice. Problem-solving Bruin engineers and computer scientists are needed at all levels, in all areas of engineering to occur positive change that will improve the quality of lives for generations to come. No matter your path, your UCLA education will serve you well. So march forward with confidence and compassion. Class of 2023, congratulations.
It is now my pleasure to introduce our student speaker, 2023 Electrical and Computer Engineering Master's Degree graduate, Miles Johnson.
Let me get this to my level. Hello, everybody. I'm Miles Johnson, a former basketball player here, and it's been such an honor. And first of all, I'd just like to thank the UCLA community for welcoming me as a transfer student and giving me the opportunity to play for such a historic program while also pursuing my academic goals. I just want to thank my family, they're here today, friends, teachers, and coaches for their continued support throughout my journey. And last but not least, I just want to thank all the fans that I proudly represent during my time here. As I reflect on my time at UCLA, I realize how much I've grown and overcome. Transitioning from high school, I told my schools of interest that I planned on being an athlete and an engineer, and they told me that it was impossible. I can't do both. I should pick an easier major. There would be too much schedule conflict. But these doubts only made me more determined to succeed. You can ask any athlete how hard it is to get up each day and go to practice. And students, we all can tell you how overwhelming academic workloads can be with the looming fear of imposter syndrome. But I never let either of that limit my goals and ambitions. I pursued my passions with all my heart, thinking of the reward that would crown my efforts. Little did I know my journey would have such a positive impact on others. Many fans looked up to me as an athlete and aspired to play basketball at such a high level. But one day, a young girl said something to me that moved me more than any other fan who just wanted to be another basketball player. She told me she did love basketball, but she also wanted to be an engineer just like me. This experience taught me a valuable lesson about the power of role models. Whenever I go out, people always ask me the same two questions. How tall are you? And do you play basketball? And I typically always answer, I'm 6'10", and yes, I do play basketball, but I'm also a master's electrical and computer engineering student. And the look on their face is always so priceless, as if I told them I'm some sort of wizard. I stand here today an exception to the norm, that is, except for my former teammate, Russ. I hope that my story will inspire others to follow their dreams and pursue high-level academics as well as high-level athletics, because it's not a question of whether it's possible, it's a question of whether you will make it happen. As Dr. Mae Jameson would say, never be limited by other people's limited imaginations. Today, we all celebrate not only our graduation, but also our journey. We faced many obstacles, overcame hardships, and learned valuable lessons. I am honored to be a part of this amazing class and confident that we each will contribute to the world in a positive way. Congratulations, class of 2023, and may you always follow your dreams no matter what others say or think, and inspire others to do the same. Go Bruins, and thank you.
Thank you, Miles. Thank you. We will now recognize candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy. Candidates, please rise. The highest degree that the university awards is the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. It requires a rigorous course of study and demands originality and creativity in research. I invite the chair of each student doctoral committee to join in the hooting as your student comes up on the stage. Interim Dean Dunn, it is with great pleasure I present the candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy. The candidates may be seated unless otherwise directed by the student marshals, and please remove your cap and carry it along with your hood. Please drape your hood over your right arm. When you're directed to the stage, a student marshal will collect your name card. Candidates, as you and your faculty advisor are introduced, please walk across the stage to be presented and hooded. And now, will the audience please wait until all of the candidates have been hooded before applauding so we can get through this? It may not work, but we'll try. I present the candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy degree.
Bioengineering.
Swapnil Saha, faculty advisor Mani Srivastava, to be hooded by M. Walib Jawad. Hiroma Mina, faculty advisor, Dr. Dino DiCarlo. Mark Van Zee, faculty advisor, Dr. Dino DiCarlo. Vishvesh Shah, faculty advisor, Dr. Dino DiCarlo. Felice Doyan Ku, faculty advisor, Dr. Dino DiCarlo. Peyton John Tebon, Faculty Advisor Dino DiCarlo. Shreya Udani, Faculty Advisor Dino DiCarlo. Isaura Maya Frost, Faculty Advisor Paul Weiss. Hossein Montazarian, Faculty Advisor Paul Weiss. Melina Brooke Mastrodimos, Faculty Advisor Paul Weiss. Martin Hartel, Faculty Advisor Ann Andrews. Sabrina Leah Levy Maus, Faculty Advisor Song Lee. Xue Xiang Zhang, Faculty Advisor Song Lee. Akshay Anand Oture, Faculty Advisor Jens Paulsberg.
Jennifer Paulson, Faculty Advisor, Song Lee. Haoyu Zhang, Faculty Advisor, Song Lee. Merdad Rostayi, Faculty Advisor, Zhang Zai. Farnaz Mohammadi, Faculty Advisor, Aaron Meyer. Mark Kreschel, Faculty Advisor, Aaron Meyer. Jiao Huan Zhang, Faculty Advisor, Song Lee. Jianan Lin, Faculty Advisor, William Xu. Jaime de Anda Barbosa, Faculty Advisor, Gerard Wong. Fahim Abdullah, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofides. Sung Hil Yoon, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofides. Junwei Law, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis D. Christofides. Steven Bustillos, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofides. Roxanne Castillo, Faculty Advisor, Panagiotis Christofides. John Loud, Faculty Advisor, Vasilios Manasiotakis. Ibubeleye Somiari, Faculty Advisor, Vasilios Manosiotakis. Jun Beck Jang, Faculty Advisor, Carlos Morales Guio. Tangzhe Shen, Faculty Advisor, Carlos G. Morales Guio.
Joshua Russell Misa, Faculty Advisor, Yi Tang. Ikechukwu Okorafor, Faculty Advisor, Yi Chang. Ileana Araceli Callejas, Faculty Advisor, Jennifer J. Marisol Sira, Faculty Advisor, Jennifer J. Shua Chuan Meng, Faculty Advisor, Jennifer J. Feng Yi Wen, Faculty Advisor, Steve Margulis. Jacob Shapiro, Faculty Advisor, Stephen Margulis. Yi Ming Liu, Faculty Advisor, David Baspi. Tristan Edward Buckrise, Faculty Advisor, Jonathan P. Stewart. Joseph Thomas Daniel Lucy Renteria, Faculty Advisor, Timu Gallian. Aidan Tamhidi, Faculty Advisor, Yusuf Bosornia. Shengpeng Su, Faculty Advisor, Xiaoyu Sheng. Eli Jaffe, Faculty Advisor, Rafael Ostrovsky. Jonathan Mitchell, Faculty Advisor, Song Chung Zhu. Alan Ulfers Littenecker, Faculty Advisor, Dimitri Tsurzopoulos. Yunqi Guo, Faculty Advisor, Songwu Lu. Jinghao Zhao, Faculty Advisor, Songwu Lu. Jiang Wang, Faculty Advisor, Tony Nowatzky. Kimmo Karkainen, Faculty Advisor, Majid Sarafzadeh. Nadav Rakoch, Faculty Advisor Sriran Sankararaman. Alan Tang, Faculty Advisor Todd Milstein. Stephanie Sway, Faculty Advisor Stefano Suato. Xujing Bu, Faculty Advisor Richard Court. Xiao Tseng, Faculty Advisor Dimitri Serzopoulos. Xinu Hu, Faculty Advisor Yizhou Sun. Zhengheng Hao. Zhengheng Hao, Faculty Advisor Yizhong Sun and Wei Wang. Donghua Zhou, Faculty Advisor Chan Changgu. Quan Hao Huang, Faculty Advisor Kai Wei Chang. Wojciech Ramoshkin, Faculty Advisor Puneet Gupta. Akash Deep Singh, Faculty Advisor Mani Srivastava, hooded by Puneet Gupta. Dustin Brown, Faculty Advisor Yaya Ramatsami. Kenny Chen, Faculty Advisors Brett Lopez and Jonathan Cao, hooded by Brett Lopez. Mustafa Hosseini. Madi Forgani, Faculty Advisor Besad Rasavi, to be hooded by Subramanian Iyer. Utao Yang, Faculty Advisor Subramanian Iyer. Yeju Lin, Faculty Advisors Eric Chiao and Rob Candler. Star Lee, Faculty Advisor Ken Yang. Wenhao Yu, Faculty Advisor Ken Yang. Ting Yi Zhou, Faculty Advisor Bahram Jalali. Tian Yi Wang, Faculty Advisor Huani Raychaudhry. Shadi Shafsari, Faculty Advisor Jonathan Cao. Xichin Duan, Faculty Advisor Frank Chang. Yue Xiong, Faculty Advisor Benjamin Williams. Michael Kleinman, Faculty Advisor Jonathan Cow. Omid Pulazadi, Faculty Advisor Greg Hoddy. Pawan Kumar Khanna, Faculty Advisor Behzad Razavi, to be hooded by Gregory Patti. Ramin Esalat, Faculty Advisor Greg Patti. Morolake Omolara Omoya, Faculty Advisor Henry Burton. To be hooded by Audrey Poole.
Si Yuan Liu, Faculty Advisor. Si Yuan Liu, Faculty Advisor, Rob Candler. Lin Fang Wan, Faculty Advisor, Dariush Divsalar. Lucas Fraile Vasquez, Faculty Advisor, Paulo Taboada. Tie Yi Li, Faculty Advisor, Ya Hong Xie. Siri Liu, Faculty Advisor, Xia Hong Xie. Xuanbing Chang, Faculty Advisor, Sam Imam Ninaje. Han Xiang Wu, Faculty Advisor, Qi Bin Pei. Li Xian Huang, Faculty Advisor, Ali Mosley. Teresa Stewart, Faculty Advisor, Ali Mosley. Aditya Deshpande, Faculty Advisor, Shibing Pei. Hyun Pil Bu, Faculty Advisor, Chi Wei Wong. Yusuf Al Said, Faculty Advisors, Chi Min He and Chi Min Pai. Yusen Zhao, Faculty Advisor, Chi Min He. Chao Ye Lo, Faculty Advisors, Bruce Dunn and Jeffrey Zink. Dong Wu, Faculty Advisor, Chi Min He. Yixuan Xu, Faculty Advisor, Thomas G. Mason. Xin Huang, Faculty Advisor, Aswat Rahman. John Brewer, Faculty Advisor, Aswat Rahman. Rahashri Bhattacharya, Faculty Advisor, Subramanian Iyer. Bria Elizabeth Hogan, Faculty Advisor, Bruce Dunn.
Maggie Taylor Fox, Faculty Advisor Bruce Dunn. Patricia McNeil, Faculty Advisor Bruce Dunn. Alexander Sheik, Faculty Advisor Bruce Dunn. Ryan Hansen Lee, Faculty Advisor Jonathan Hopkins. Sangmin Lim, Faculty Advisor M. Khalid Jawed. Jinka Leo, Faculty Advisor Xiaochun Li. Michael Shang, Faculty Advisor Christopher Lynch. Victor Estrada, Faculty Advisors Gregory Carmen and Abdo Sepulveda. Emily Burnside, Faculty Advisor Gregory Carmen. Matthew Taylor McIntosh, Faculty Advisor Gregory Carmen. Jesse Rivera, Faculty Advisor Gregory Carmen. Min Sung An, Faculty Advisor Dennis Hong. Daniel Andrew Sun, Faculty Advisor Dennis Hong. Ho Shik Che, Faculty Advisor Dennis Hong. Tao Yuan Ming Zhu, Faculty Advisor Dennis Hong. Han Wang, Faculty Advisor Tsu Chin Sao. Nathaniel Snyder, Faculty Advisor Jason L. Spire. Simon He, Faculty Advisor Si Yaolin Zong. Huan Wu, Faculty Advisor Yang Ji Hu. Christopher Jaloyan, Faculty Advisor R. Mitchell Spirin. Stephen George Shine, Faculty Advisor Robert McCloskey. Kenneth Pyle, Faculty Advisor Robert McCloskey.
Pratyush Srivastava, Faculty Advisor Vijay Gupta. Rahul Shenoy, Faculty Advisor Yang Chen. Lionel Yulan Zhang, Faculty Advisor Veronica Santos. Henry He, Faculty Advisor Richard E. Wirtz. Irfan Siddiqui, Faculty Advisor Y. Sung Taek Ju. Shen Lam, Faculty Advisor Eric Cho. Yuchen Jiang, Faculty Advisor Jeff Eldridge. Diederik Beckers, Faculty Advisor Jeff Eldridge. Jingyi Kang, Faculty Advisor Jeff Eldridge. Jean Helder Marcus Ribeiro, Faculty Advisor Kunihiko Taira. Angel Aleman, Faculty Advisor Nazar Gumian and Sunil Kodambaka. Hao Li, Faculty Advisor Jacob Rosen. Binru Chen, Faculty Advisor Song Li. Yupeng Dong, Faculty Advisor Echugrul Tasiroglu. Wenhao Zhang, Faculty Advisor Raman Ramazani.
Candidates.
Will all the candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy degree please rise and remain standing?
Candidates, your hard work and dedication has resulted in your contribution to the body of human knowledge. The entire faculty congratulates you on your success. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Philosophy with all of the rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Please be seated. Now I am delighted to introduce our 2023 commencement speaker. An accomplished engineer and a distinguished adjunct professor here at UCLA Samueli, Asad Madni has had a long career leading the research and development of revolutionary technologies. His accomplishments have been recognized by many of the world's most prestigious institutions. The biography included in your commencement program only touches on a few of these. But I want to give you a couple of examples that helped demonstrate the impact he has made as an engineer. Some of you may have seen a stunning photograph called The Pillars of Creation that was taken in 1995 by the Hubble Space Telescope. Through that photo, we witnessed the birth of new stars in an enormous swath of interstellar gas and dust. Now, we all know that taking a picture will only turn out well if the camera is pointed in the right direction, and it needs to be held steady. Imagine how much harder it is to do that in orbit and to take images of objects thousands and even billions of light years away. Asad's invention aboard the Hubble, a slow-motion dual-axis server control system, has enabled the telescope to do exactly that. Another invention of Asad's, the gyrochip sensing technology, is literally saving lives. The sensing device looks like a very tiny tuning fork, but it has dramatically improved vehicle stability and prevented rollovers. This innovation helped make autonomous vehicles a reality and ushered in a paradigm shift in the automotive industry in the late 1990s. This technology is also used on commercial airliners, defense systems, and was even used in the Mars Sojourner rover. We're even longer than that. He is a double Bruin engineer, earning both his bachelor's and master's at UCLA, and he's the proud parent of a Samueli graduate as well. Please join me in a warm welcome for Dr. Asad Madani, our 2023 distinguished speaker.
Thank you, Dean Dunn, honored guests, and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted and honored to have been invited as the commencement speaker for my alma mater, UCLA's Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. At the very outset, I would like to congratulate all the graduates of the class of 2023 who have worked extremely hard to receive their advanced degrees and achieve this important milestone in their lives. You have faced unprecedented challenges and will forever be remembered as the graduating class when the world changed in unprecedented ways and an unseen virus that attacked humanity without discriminating race, religion, gender, or ethnicity reminded us all of the importance of our staying united as the human race. I would also like to congratulate the parents, UCLA faculty and staff, and all loved ones, without whose support this present day would not be possible. And a happy Father's Day to all the fathers, especially the ones who are present here. How could you receive a better Father's Day gift? Please join me in a round. As you graduate today with your advanced degrees and your sterling research contributions, society will look to you to address some of the greatest engineering challenges facing humanity. These range from making solar energy economical to providing access to clean water, from advancing health informatics to engineering the tools of scientific discovery, from reverse engineering the brain to upgrading the urban infrastructure, and many more. These challenges will have to be addressed by you and your generation as a global society if we are to continue humanity's trajectory of progress. Traditional approaches of the last several decades based on classical disciplines is no longer viable. And new approaches based on interdisciplinary thinking is necessary to advance and to address these challenges. Fortunately, numerous emerging technologies in which UCLA Samueli School of Engineering is a pioneer and world leader, and in which you have been trained, such as nanotechnology, MEMS, artificial intelligence, machine learning, robotics, behavioral informatics, quantum computing, and advanced signal processing, and so many more, are advancing at an unimaginable rate. And it is the conversion of these technologies that provides the potential to address these challenges and have a major impact on our lives, our societies, our communities, and our planet. Graduates of this school have established themselves as world-class leaders, researchers, and entrepreneurs. And the campuses of some of the world's greatest companies and the hallowed halls of some of the world's most prestigious academic institutions owe a great debt of gratitude to the extraordinary men and women who proudly claim the UCLA Samueli School of Engineering as their alma mater. Recognizing this, I urge each and every one of you to never forget that your education does not end with your receiving your degrees. Education is a lifelong journey that is to be experienced without anticipating its end.
In today's ever-changing world, guided and propelled by unprecedented advances in science and technology, it is imperative that you stay current in your chosen field, be it in industry, academia, government, or nonprofit. Today's world justifiably regards a learning individual much more than it does a learned individual, just as it regards a learning organization much more than it does a learned organization. Recognizing this, I urge you to maintain close ties to your alma mater and take advantage of the numerous events at UCLA that update the world on cutting-edge research in engineering, technologies, sciences, humanities, and related disciplines. Understand the nature of your work, its applications, and the consequences if it is not performed correctly. To this end, remember that a true professional will conduct herself or himself with the highest form of integrity. This includes competence, diligence, and honesty in the evaluation of your designs, processes, products, or services, and the representation of the data that you take. Refrain from all forms of plagiarism. This includes, but is not limited to, taking credit for someone else's work, utilizing prior art without giving due credit to the original sources, not listing individuals who have contributed to the work, or listing individuals who have not contributed to the work. Learn about different cultures, including your own organizational culture. In today's world, you will have to work in teams where members come from different parts of the world with varied backgrounds, cultures, and ethnicities, to complement each other in getting a task accomplished. In such a scenario, remember that unity is the symphony of differences. The next point is one that I cannot overemphasize. Always work on improving your written and verbal communication skills. It is well known that a deficiency in this area can be a major impediment to career advancement. And finally, having achieved this privileged educational status, it is incumbent upon each and every one of you to learn to give back and to help and guide the generation following you, especially the underprivileged. Dr. Chuck West, the late president of MIT and of the U.S. National Academy of Engineering, once stated that we live in the most exciting times for science and engineering research in human history. I could not agree with him more. Having said that, however, I must emphasize that our world, our generation, is leaving behind a most paradoxical legacy to the generation following us. While we are leaving behind advances in technology that have the potential to revolutionize the world in as yet unimagined ways, we are also leaving behind a world in turmoil. We have bequeathed you with a far better understanding of the universe than we ever thought possible. Advances in medical science and healthcare that will continue to improve the quality and longevity of life, and a greater awareness of our environment and our planet. We are also leaving behind global warming, global poverty, energy and water shortage, corruption at the highest levels of corporations, and major ongoing conflicts as some of the challenges that your generation will have to address. Your inheritance from our generation may be best described by what Charles Dickens stated in the opening of his novel, A Tale of Two Cities. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness. It was the epoch of belief. It was the epoch of incredulity. It was the season of light. It was the season of darkness. It was the spring of hope. It was the winter of despair. I cannot recollect any other period where we have faced such extraordinary challenges precipitated by a worldwide pandemic, political polarization, denial of scientific truths and facts, and social unrest in our nation and in the rest of the world. Now more than ever, it is imperative that we all come together, especially you, the next generation of engineers, scientists, and technologists, and look deep within ourselves to utilize our moral compass, our technical prowess, and our human understanding in order to address these challenges and transform them into opportunities for a more just and stable society. One more thing. As I look forward, I'm thoroughly convinced that an increasing number of engineers, scientists, and technologists, just like yourselves, will be called upon to carry and advance the banner of human progress. You have the power. Each and every one of you has the power, and don't you ever forget it, to transform the worst of times into the best of times, the age of foolishness into the age of wisdom, the epoch of incredulity into the epoch of belief, the season of darkness into the season of light, and the winter of despair into the spring of hope. It is my earnest desire and my fervent hope to see each and every one of you in your own unique way address the challenges facing society, thereby improving the human condition and advancing our civilization. History will not judge you and your generation by what you have inherited, but by what you leave behind to the generations that follow you. I would now like to bring to your attention two very important reports that were published by the U.S. National Academy of Engineering, titled The Engineer of 2020 and Educating the Engineer of 2020. These reports analyze the global dynamics, societal needs, changing expectations from science and technology research, and try to determine the attributes that would be essential for the 21st century engineers, that is you, and the transformation that academic institutions will have to undergo in order to educate these engineers. I quote to you the last paragraph of the first report. He or she will aspire to have the ingenuity of Lillian Gilbert, the problem-solving capabilities of Gordon Moore, the scientific insight of Albert Einstein, the creativity of Pablo Picasso, the determination of the Wright brothers, the leadership abilities of Bill Gates, the conscience of Eleanor Roosevelt, the vision of Martin Luther King, and the curiosity and wonder of our grandchildren. What the authors were trying to convey underscores my earlier sentiments, that you, the 21st century engineers, will need to have depth as well as breadth in your chosen field. You will need to possess excellent communication skills. You will have to be able to effectively work in multidisciplinary and multicultural teams, where individuals with different areas of expertise come together from different parts of the world, with varied backgrounds, cultures, and ethnicities, to complement each other in getting a task accomplished. You will have to understand the importance of diversity and appreciate its role in human society. You will have to be dedicated and focused. You will not only have to be good at problem solving, you will also have to be imaginative, creative, and visionary. You will have to be inspirational leaders, and above all, you will have to uphold the highest ideals of ethics and always be cognizant about the impact of your work on society, humanity, and our planet. While this sounds like quite a challenge, as I'm sure you all can appreciate, I am absolutely confident that with the Transformational Engineering Education Foundation, that you have received at the UCLA Samueli School of Engineering. You are extremely well equipped and prepared to address these challenges with excitement and with creativity. Remember always that you are the leaders of tomorrow who will, in your own unique way, affect human destiny. I would like to conclude with the saying of the 13th century poet Rumi. It's your road and yours alone. Others may walk it with you, but no one can walk it for you. So go out into the world with your head held high, your heart filled with compassion and care, your mind filled with ideas and dreams, and your conscience filled with a sense of responsibility. The world awaits your contributions. Congratulations and Godspeed.
We're now entering our next part of the commencement, where we will be conferring the Master of Science and Master of Engineering candidates. Out of consideration for each degree candidate, we ask that all in attendance remain until the conclusion of the entire program. Each of our students has worked very hard, as you all know, and is deserving our recognition. It is now my pleasure to recognize the candidates for the degree of Master of Science and the degree of Master of Engineering. Will the candidates please rise? Interim, thank you. Interim Dean Dunn. Interim Dean Dunn, I present to candidates for the Master of Science and the Master of Engineering degree. The Master's degree represents a commitment to exploration and research in an engineering field, and it is a mark of superb intellectual accomplishments. We commend each of you who are receiving this advanced degree today. The candidates may be seated unless otherwise directed by the student marshals. As guided, come forward row by row to your right to the top of the stairs. When your name is called, please walk across the stage. And as before, I ask the audience to hold applause until all of the candidates are introduced. I know it's difficult and it's tempting, you know, not to do so, but I hope that we will be able to move forward smoothly. So now, I present the master's candidates.
Christine Jung. Kevin Tang. David Cao. Eunice Chang, Ashwin Ranaday, Fred Chu, Cindy Zhang, Chelsea Yicha Wang, Kimberly Shi, Hung Xiang, Ikai Zhu,
Siqi Liu, Yijun Li, Xiuo Li, Yiming Shi, Tingfeng Xia, Nairi Dajet Ohanesian, Hao Chen, Lillian Zhou, Satuk Tangwani, Shashank Goel, Chitan Chinder Shanadrapa, Jansi Rani Ramamurthy, Rakshit Rayendra Gore, Harish Gondihali,
Naveen Mikraman, Siddharth Yetakuri, Kalevani Kamalakanan, Sindhu Narasarama Rao, Miles Johnson, Sharia Seth, Dharani Jaya Yakaluru, Siddhant Patil, Harshita Khandawal, Anuj Agrawal, Akshat Pandya, Rachel Rubin Meneses, Shardul Parab, Aditya Jain, Sonia Jeshwal, Vishnu Vardhan Bachupali, Venu Madhava Kandari, Tanmay Sanjay Hukeri, Nisha Reddy Chandra, Srinath Nayak Azmera, Dipti Runjan Sahu,
Stanislav David Lucas Baxter, Andrea St. Antonin, Remy de la Par de Saint Cernan, Alias Ben Amri, Mohammed Pishahan, Amrit Karunaratni, Mohammed Rafe Safdar, Vishesh Kashyap, Shivam Patel, Mukesh Yadav, Shandeep Das, Abinami Abumani, Ayushi Agarwal, Harini Sue, Pranjal Jain, Parth Shetiwar,
Ella Petter, Varuni Sarwal, Ritik Bansal, Ashima Suvarna, Gautam Dudeja, Satvik Mehul Mashkaria, Sahil Bansal, Suyash Prakash, Vivek Arora, Rahul Kapoor, Ayush Chatterjee, Vinayak Shrote, Nivedita Lakshmi Narayan, Hersal Dalpat Sonagara, Dayan Liu, Michael Taiyu Pan, Lianqian Liu, Wei Chen Tai,
Shen Wei Yu, Yushuan Liu, Kai Wen Yang, Yuqing Chen, Wen Cheng Wu, Yushuan Fan, Chen Yu Liu, Wei Tao Sun, Yu Bai, Jia Wei Li, Yu Xian Wu, Yu Wen Jia, Jia Wei Yang, Matthew Hoffman, Pierre Furley, Pierre Rochere, Lucy Marichal, Lucas Noye, Pinjari Yunus Ali, Mohammed Khalid Kaif Abwag, Bashir Amar, Kushbu Pawa,
Zach Yu, Paul Hawkins, Justin Cunders, Benjamin Asdell, Cameron Bowers, Alexandra Orloff, Nianyuan Chin, Emily Cao, Leah Gaitens Lauer, Daniel Lin, Akhil Nori, Kiran Buji, Tanis Brewer, Jonathan Chow, John Dunn, Parth Patel.
Ax Xu, Wei Yang Chen, King Yuan Carol Hu, Si Yan Dong, Evan Chappie, Caleb Colwood, Madison Belk, Andrew Arietta, Jacob King, Ethan Yetrich, Julian Ariano, Shangpeng Xu, Xitao Yu, Jiayu Zhang, Kaysen Teo, Zachary Shatler, Jason Jewick, Disha Zambani, Matthew Wang, Mihua Dan, Jeremy Goldberg, Alisa Bodegaimeyer, Megan DeMott, Kate Nistrom, Catherine Roney, Jacob Serber, Emma Coe, Liam Olive, Colin Turner, Adam Dahir, Jacqueline Zara Stafode, Megan Ann Oliveros, Cindy Dorville, Thomas Hirschu, Patrick Renee Paul,
Hubert Oville, Suri Ju, Andy Sean, Caleb Dodd, Nicholas Olivas, Alexander Orlando, Bahere Ansari, Eileen Ho, Arsh Mehta, Aaron G, Victor Ruhim Pasis, Soyun An, Dylan Matthew Chanaka, Lee Takahari, Yushin Huang, Ran Mo, Sander Antigua Zuckerman, Vincent Liu, Abik Gude, Peter Wang, Jake Wallen, Mitchell Mahold, Andrew Watkins, Xiaoting Zhang, Taylor Nguyen, Quinlan Raymond Parker, Jiao Ha Ho, Mohammed Fakro, Xinya Peng, Ho Yi Yang,
Xiang Dong, Daniel Castro Ortega, Kyler Gleason, Jesus Francisco Brito de la Rosa, Tony Butler, Noe Martinez, Jose, Brianna Sun, A. McKinney,
Yu Chen Liu, Ting Po Wang, Mari Dizani, Ateba Sobe,
William Farrell, Ian Jimenez, Yu Sheng Luo, Jonathan Cohen, Zachariah Kadaret, Jackson Whiteman, Armin Sadiki, Moonyun Jung, Melvin Presatio, Natalie Lin, Anusha Arkalgual, Jeannie Herr, Daniel Gaduri, Diego Espino, Bang Yao Hu, Keiji Zhang, Zeng Yu Wu, Maxwell Bovin, Roy Hara, Matthew Williman, Denise O. Efren, Eric Ibrahimi, Chao Lee, Nicholas McCabe, Timothy Moscarino, Jeffrey Hewitt, Elizabeth Torres,
Yuchong Lo, Zichao Xian, Jose Brian Munoz, Irani Tino, Yuntek Jung, Sterling Butler, Tony Lin, Nima Afshar, Yuhang Ha, Naveed Mir, Vandy Bui, Anthony Aziz, Ninsina Yadkar, Ryan Lee, Yujung Xie, Li Wen Yang.
Xicheng Yang, Qinwei Xu, Yihan Guo, Zhen Jiang, Qinshan Zhu, Jiahui Tang, Rikako Matoya, Vidya Tandayutapani, Kimaya Kulkarni, Ananya Deepak Diogari, Gaurav Singh, Yachen Yan, Si Yang Ji, Jia Sheng Chen, Jing Tong Kang, Yang Lin Li, Nicole Kana, Feng Yuan Heying, Matthew McCauley, Dragi Zhang, Adnan Almurti, Anirudh Harish, Alexander Vilesov, Alicia Quang, Jacqueline Chu, Ricky Guo, Jeremy Aiden Xu, Philip Ko, Andy Kwan, Nathan Kan,
Spencer Sawinski, Vipul Gupta, Daniel Katz, Ayushi Kumani, Garrett Young, Alan Shen, Wenshu Gu, Samira Galiasovic, Gavin Overturf, Jasmine Ray Arieta, Zachary Bart Babbitt, Kihong Sung, Jingxuan Zhu, Ziye Gyo,
Sebastian Lemaitre, Donald Troy Leverton, Christopher Reizaga, Sindos Nuhaili, Arul Moshivarman Sentil Kumar, Sriram Atreya, Yuching Li, Qinyu Coco Lin, Annabella Budiman, Yadi Huo, Yiming Gu, Erwin Morales, Hannah Dahlgren, Sayok Chattopadhyay, Fuchung Grace Voice Canonti, Po Hong Chen, Atarva Survanashi, Lazaro Benitez Moreno, Ivan Felix, Yong Wen Cho, Bobby Judd, Yun Lee, Bright Ming Wang, Matthew Bear, Nathaniel Samowski, Leo Cho, Hayato Kato, Jisung An, Salim Asaid, Aditya Nagare, Weibab Kumar, Xingwei Zhang,
Mishi Jewett, Sophia Desai, Diana Lee, Josephine Nayan, Maria Eduarda Mendes de Mello e Silva, Vidur Ravindran, Kevin Ha, Linfen Lee, Yang Liu, Weichong Lin, Yanshun Li, Wenxi Zhou,
Josh Robinson, Olivia Sullivan, Hake Gazarian, Maxwell Johnson, James Migdal, Golara Azar, Timothy Vernon, Zhengqi Zhang, Roshan Ho, Connor Adams, Yuanglong Chen, Xingkik Zun, Xiaotian Yang, Justin Zhao, Vicky Peizhu Liu, Andrew Dang, Justin Chen, Adam Tubian, Vivek Fernandez, Vedant Satya, Joseph Miller, Iskandar Gas, Shivani Ganti, Zubiksha Mani, Jyotirmayi Edara, Trimin Nguyen, Chen Yu Liao, Yu Xu, Fang Qing Xu, Wenhe Zhang, Yuhan Shao, Yu Hao, Zuer Wang,
Anthony Ortiz, Rohit Sunshu, Akshit Deep Singh, Kunal Kishore, Prabal Bhatnagar, Nitin Subhash, Maharshi Patak, Apoorv Garg, Lalit Bhagat, Narendra Meenakshi Sundaram, Jin Jen, Ananta Krishnan Bhagyarajan, Aniket Shah, Prakmar Sharma, Ruben Jacob, Yash Trivedi, Harth Shah, Niharika Tripathi, Shruti Mohanty, Siddharth Srinivasan, Preeta Narayana Reddy, Samina Karim,
Tyrell Stevenson, Manon Arora, Cesar Israel Lopez Martinez, Hu Zhao, Ryan Nemiroff, Aaron John Sabu, Jerry Lee, Calvin Kuo, Shivaswarup Manjakum Ashti, Joshua Cho, Sean Hutchinson, Kelsey Dunn, Ryan Chien, Christian Natajaya, Jeremy Zeto, Vikash Tagwari,
Victor Law, Alexander Tran, Ryan Kingman Chin, Shicha Sun, Brandon Yan, Arda Okan, Shichon Chin, Su Lin Dung, Wen Hao So, Alan Chang, Jason Lee, Lorenzo Alessiani, Peter Yang, Ankit Kuchangi, Si Yan Chiao, Brady O'Neill, Zachary Kuhn, Maxwell Binai, Benjamin Simmons, Trevor Gomez, Raikan Wu, Jiamu Liu, Melinda Ma, Yubo Dong,
Rushi Yogesh Kumar Bhatt, Nitin Rahav Yukajumaran Kamalasan, Rona Kaoshik, Qian Lin, Yang Shan Chen, Mingxian Chang, Omar Itani, Tianqi Yang, Keshuan Kao, Cheng Peng, Xu Wang, Guoliang Chen, Tian Wang Ho, Hanyan Ru, Jiayu Wang, Hong Wang, Morgan Williams, Varsha Sentil, Naya Meneses, Tianyu Xiang, Wen Qian Wu, Sechen Guerrero, Wen Xuan Wang,
Banu Chaudhry, Vaibhav Sharma, Rohit Karmarkar, Harshit Ranjan, Madeline Hill, Emily Gilbert, Claire Maxfield, Srinidhi Rao, Melissa Perez, Ruchen Song, Shane Michael Sioni, Kristen Lauzon, Kevin Kenji Birdrig, Bassam Safidi, Andy Kungpo Su, Edward Park, Mohammed Galadari, Jim Luo, Zane Mali, Michael Sherman, Arjav Kotari, Shubham Agrawal, Tazim Khan, Sudiksha Agrawal, Srishti Mittal, Xuyang Lai, Li Jin, Shihao Yang,
Yuning Sun, Ikai Wang, Sishan Jin, Christian Joseph Perez Valdez, Wei Long, Hunter William Klein, Xiao Song Xing, He Jung Lim, Tommy Dobson, Wei Jun Shi, Hao Yang Liu, Pedro Mariano da Silva, Jacob Greenwood, George Pu, Shanjin Vatkatesan, Ju Wei Chen, Shi Yong Li, Si Xian Li, Shi Yang Koi, Yi Qi Zhang, Qi Lin Wang, Ki Lu, Ri Lin Kai, Wen Hao Zhang, Anthony Trong, Amir Ali Giti, Ariana Shaina Wilner, Shreya Banerjee, Bharatwaj Suresh, Hari Varamani, Rakesh Bal, Matthew Martin, Juran Liao, Nazar Al Sultan, Matthew Timsit, Pei Wang, Pi Ben Gong,
Wayne Zhang, Yufeng Li, Blake Lazarine, Jonathan Baker, G.D. Young, Gabriel San Martin Silva, Alyssa May Salone, Jyot Anmol Singh, Niranjan Vadi, Andy Kurtz Oliver, Matthew Rubley, Drew Pfeiffer, Bodong Wang, Akira Isaac, Shreyash Bhattarai, Chris Campbell, Ashmita Deb, Shweta Kati,
Nitin Varma Aduri, Amulia Tamireti, Richard Oberg, Kirk Whitney, John William Koch, Diplav Srivastava, Xiyao Guo, Chao Yu, Guan Wen, Jingwei Huang, Yupu Liu, Xinyi Yu, Xinyu Shao, Wenyu Yu, Hui Chun Huang Hu Sui, Zhou Hua Wu, Jian Chen, Pranshu Kalra, Nitesh Kalra, Migao Zhang, Shui Lian Cheng, An Nguyen, Celine Chen, Chao Ri Yao.
Will all the candidates for the degree of Master of Science and the degree of Master of Engineering please rise and remain standing?
Class of 2023, we are very proud that you have furthered your depth of knowledge and gained mastery of your field. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Master of Science or the degree of Master of Engineering with all of the rights and privileges pertaining thereto.
Congratulations to all. Please be seated.
Members of the class of 2023, you have so much to be proud of. You were challenged in so many ways, but you have succeeded in overcoming all obstacles to be here today. You have learned so much, and you are ready for the next chapter in your lives. Even more valuable than the knowledge that you've gained are the lifelong friendships you've made with fellow Bruins. Together, you are now all officially UCLA graduates and lifetime members of the extended Bruin family. Class of 2023, congratulations.
In closing, I would like to acknowledge the contribution of the many faculty, staff, and student volunteers who have worked very hard to make this commencement ceremony a success. Your commencement will be a memory that you will cherish forever. And for me, it will be a wonderful memory of my 42nd UCLA commencement that I was privileged to celebrate with you. Graduates, you will now join the recessional after the faculty have left the stage. Congratulations and go Bruins! Thank you.
have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. A dedication to last throughout the years.
So bring your good times and your laughter too.
We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Yeah, yeah.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world, come on.
It's a celebration. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. Come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Yahoo!
happens to you, don't waste your time. Here's why. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Hey, bring me down.